Why do they switch the R's and the L's here?
For yucks, you know, just to mix it up.
They have to amuse themselves. We're not making them laugh.
Let's never come here again, because it would never be as much fun.
Whatever you say, you're the boss.
I'm stuck. Does it get easier?
No. Yes. It gets easier.
Oh, yeah? Look at you.
Thanks. The more you know who you are and what you want, the less you let things upset you.
Yeah. I just don't know what I'm supposed to be. You know? I tried being a writer, but I hate what I write. And I tried taking pictures, but they're so mediocre. You know, and every girl goes through a photography phase. You know, like horses. You know, take dumb pictures of your feet.
You'll figure that out. And I'm not worried about you. Keep writing.
But I'm so mean.
Means okay. Yeah.
What about marriage? Does that get easier?
That's hard. We used to have a lot of fun. Lydia would come with me when I made the movies, and we would laugh about it all. Now she doesn't want to leave the kids, and she doesn't need me to be there. The kids miss me, but they're fine. It gets a whole lot more complicated when you have kids.
Yeah, it's scary.
It's the most terrifying day of your life, the day the first one is born.
Yeah. Nobody ever tells you that.
Your life, as you know it, is gone. Never to return. But they learn how to walk and they learn how to talk, and you want to be with them. And they turn out to be the most delightful people you will ever meet in your life.
That's nice.
Where'd you grow up?
I grew up in New York. And I moved to Los Angeles when John and I got married, but so different there.
Yeah, I know.
John thinks I'm so snotty.